My name is John. I'd like to welcome you to the golf club today. And now, without further ado, let's get down to the first tee here at Vaquero Valley Golf Club. Let's see what you can do. And the tee shot's looking decent.
Looks like about 205 yards to the pin here. Nice. Okay, 20 feet to the cup.
Yeah, come back. And for the par.
Nice putt.
No, not a bad way to start out. Even par so far.
Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here. Unlucky. Unlucky. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. Back on the fairway. Let's see if we can stick it on the green from here. Looking at a 19-foot putt from here. Oh, man.
For the bogey.
Nice putt. Sitting at one over for the round. Okay, third hole coming up. Okay, you're on the green now.
And this putt for the birdie.
Ooh. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Great putt in there for the par. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number four.
There we go. That's looking good.
Okay, about 185 yards left to go here.
I don't like the way this is going.
Five-footer here, nothing too bad. And there's your bogey. Good putt. Sitting at 2 over for the round. Okay, par 5. All right, we're about 215 yards from the pin here.
And it looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Here we go for your birdie.
Nice. All right, 1 over for the round. Okay, hole number 6. Yeah, something's off there. All right, reload. All right, 13 footer here.
And for the double bogey.
Well done. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. This green's pretty elevated. You might need to take an extra club up than you normally would. Nice. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. That's a solid birdie. I applaud you. 2 over for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one.
So far, so good for this one.
Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. And we have the 9th hole coming up. Now, we are looking at around 185 yards to the pin.
Nicely done on the green. And on and under regulation, mind you. Yikes, right by the hole. For the birdie.
decent little putt there. Well, you have a decent round going after 9. Not amazing, but not bad.
I don't think you're going to like this.
That was a bit underwhelming, but you're out of the sand, so good stuff. Putting from around 16 feet out. Ooh, tough break. Oh, you're close here. Let's drop it and move on to the next hole. Next hole coming up. Okay, so that'll keep you at 1 over for the round. And we are teeing off on, what is this? This is number 11. This is looking good. Here's a putt for birdie. And a decent little putt to end this one. And that'll keep you at 1 over for the round. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. It's a nice looking tee shot. Okay, about 215 from the pin here. Looks like you're going into the rough on this one. And we have a 27-footer. from here to the cup. That was absolutely fine putting.
Okay, after that one, you're going to go down to even par.
Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
I think this looks pretty safe.
All right, we're right around 125 yards out. Okay, here we go. This one to save par. That was brilliant.
And after that one, we're staying right there at even par.
And now we find ourselves on hole number 14.
I'm liking it.
Okay, looks like we have around 155 yards to go. Good stuff.
All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Ugh, just going right by the hole. Here we go, four par.
Nice putt.
And that's going to keep you right at even par.
Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
Look at this, driving the green and Got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. Get in there.
Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Great pot in there for birdie.
And after that one, you're going down to 1 under.
Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. Ugh. Very nice. 9-footer here. Let's see what we can do. Ooh, close. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. Okay, 1 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Hope this bites. Okay, this one to save par. And you're in the hole with a nice putt. Okay, one under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
Nice looking shot.
This is quite the elevated green, so keep that one in mind.
I don't think I'm liking this.
Well, you're out of the sand. That's all, that's all you can ask for.
Jeez. And here we go. This one for par.
Well done. One under par to end things here. Well done. Thanks a lot for playing. We'll see you next time.
Hi there. Welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John. Hope you're doing good. And I am pleased to be here with you at the Nomad. This is a great course, and I can't wait to see how you can handle it here today. This one's looking pretty good.
This one for the save. And a nice putt. Even par after the first hole. Par four here. Let's have a nice clean drive. Sweet.
Here we go. This one for birdie. Get in that hole.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Decent little putt there.
Staying at even par.
Okay, let's aim for the pin and hope for the best. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Ooh. All right, but a 3-footer here. And a decent little putt to end this one. One over for the round. Okay, par 5 here. This one looks pretty safe. Ah, sorry. We ended up in the rough. Okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one. Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo! Good stuff. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. Nice! And with that, you'll go down to even par. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. Okay, about 130 yards out. Sweet. Okay, 20 feet to the cup. Nicely done with the long putt.
All right, that hole will bring you down to 1 under par.
Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here.
So far, so good for this one.
Well, it's going to have to bite.
Thank you. Thank you.